Sawyer efforts. Looks like he just couldn't turn that left. Not sure if he...
Yeah, buddy. diesel fast qualifier, Bobby Kendall, starting deep in the field. 50 laps, plenty of time. He will take the final checkered flag of 2015. Kepka is able to hold on for fifth. Kyle Kulbis, quite the run. Third spot goes to Nate Van Wyken. Second spot to the one of Jesse Outanova.
I gotta thank all my crew, Joel from Race Tech, Jesse's, everyone that helped. So, all my sponsors, Advanced Engine Concept, what a great motor, a lot of power. Interstate Steel and Concrete, the Body Zone, Earth Transportation, Kendall Tire and Auto, Randy's Auto Center, Yahoo Sports Bar and Grill. Everyone that helps out, especially got to thank my parents, everything they do. Yeah, that's a big win tonight. Hopefully going to these last couple events, going good.
What's it mean to you to win on a night where it's the Rich Summers Memorial?
This means a lot. I know them guys. They raced a lot back in the day and put everything they had into it. So to win on a night like this feels pretty good.
How do you evaluate your season? You finished probably second in points after tonight's win.
Yeah, it went all right. We had a couple bad weeks, but you'll have that racing. Tonight was a good end of the season, I guess. Fast time, feature win. So, feels good. And I got to thank L&S Electric and Valley Liquor for sponsoring tonight.
Anyone else you'd like to thank, Bobby?
Lollar Auto Sales.
We are Feature Green!
Thank you.
through. Now, is there any damage to the 49 of Fred Van de Wetter? He got on the binders about as hard as he could to try to stop.
Back to
Norris Ducks. My goodness. Champ. 27 might have held him up just a touch.
Yeah, I mean, lap traffic always plays a little bit of a role, but I'm always a rhythm driver. The more laps, the better, and he just kind of washed up a little bit there. If you'd held his ground, I'd definitely not for him, that's for sure.
What's the plans for next season?
I mean, that's a year away yet. Obviously, we'd like to move up, but we're waiting for some sponsors to come aboard, but we'll see what happens.
Who do you got to thank, Brett?
I got to thank my crew all season. They did a phenomenal job on this thing. Those guys are just awesome. And I can't do it without the sponsors, Hunter's Edge Archery, Barrel Injury Building, WDSC Motorsports, Big Mars, Willers Adventures, Mary Kay Cosmetics, Ribon Dairy, and Bayside Inspections. And I thank all the fans for coming out tonight, especially Valley Liquor and LS Electric. Thank you, guys.
Brett Van Horn in Victory Lane.
Now in the seventh.
battle.
2015, go, crazies, go!
right, let's move down here. We got another guy looking to celebrate here. You're not going to open those up while I'm interviewing you, are you? I hope not either. I'm watching these guys. I should have brought a towel tonight. Brett Van Horn, your champion of the Wisconsin Sport Trucks, third straight year. Go ahead and get the champion, yeah? All right. No, officer, I swear I wasn't drinking tonight. All right, well, congratulations, Brett. That can't get too old, can it? That's the third year in a row now.
No, I'll take a champagne shower every year. There's nothing wrong with that, that's for sure.
Now, you come through the field tonight. Well, take me through the feature win this evening. That had to be a lot of fun for you and a great way to cap off the season.
Yeah, I've always been a big fan of those five extra laps, and obviously, I mean, I'm kind of a rhythm driver. It takes a few laps to get into rhythm, and I was fortunate enough for Jordan Fisher. I looked in the mirror a little bit, got nervous, and I was able to slide underneath him there.
Well, we talked a little earlier today and kind of questioning what's going on for next year. I know you probably haven't made any decisions since we last talked in the past 3 hours, but, you know, the sport truck's probably ready for four.
Yeah, I mean, I know it's got it in, that's for sure. When we built the thing, we did a pretty darn good job on it, and we'll see what happens next year. Obviously, we hope to broaden our horizons a little bit, but we'll see what happens.
Well, congratulations on a third one. Fantastic young gentleman, great team here. Brett Van Horn, the Wisconsin Sport Truck champion for the third straight year, and now this guy. Nobody's around to put anything on us, so I'm feeling pretty good. Congratulations, Mike Klein. Good run for you tonight as well. I'm glad I keep walking away from all of these things.
How many candy kids is this for right now?
Third one figure.
So close to that super stock candy kids while we're around that.
What happened? You know, the corner of your rear end actually is a little over here. Here's the wall, and unfortunately, it's going to be one more lap, but I tried to do everything I could. It's just you can't hold it on the equipment bridge. I felt I gave it my all, and I left it out there. I mean, I gave everything I had, and left it on the track.
You certainly did. You put on a happy show, right? Was that to be out there competing for a championship to go off the launch?
Oh, yeah. Definitely. You've got so many things to go through your head, and you're making decisions on the fly. When you go in, you know, okay, I'm just going to point out. I really wanted to win one for Jess, and I, he's been racing 21 years, he's been so darn close, and we just don't make it happen. But like I said, me and her still have a stellar year. I'm very proud of both of them.
Maybe that's your
Maybe.
All right. Well, congratulations on the Figure 8 Championship. Greg and the winner! Figure 8 Championship for 2015. Good to see this car back here again. We've been a couple of years off from racing at Wisconsin International Raceway. Been racing on the ice. Been very good on the ice. As the driver of the 59 car. He's driving with Terry Van Horn this season. Our champion, George Schlumbach. Good photo opportunity.
we're going. So.
What are you thinking when you went through your eye there? What are you thinking of just kind of holding your breath?
Well, from what I saw, the two cars booked, and I thought, here's my chance to get by, and all of a sudden, next thing I know, they weren't booked, and I was outside, but it worked.
And all ends up working out for you. What's next in the 59 car?
That's up in the air. We're going to put the dirt car together, maybe go hit Tilton and 141, and then we'll see what's happening next year.
Congratulations, George Wallbacher, again, all right, world champions. I'm the Mountain Southwest Superstocks and Tom Seagal. Where did that race car go? The 2015 Super Late Model Champion. I lost to the sea of people. There he is, out front. And everyone from the fans, Brett Jumpman. Our 2015 State City Super Late Model Champion. Walking through the crowd.